Salutations, Internet. I'm SquirrelHorse, and I have an exciting announcement. So for like the three of you that have been here since the beginning, you may know that I originally started this channel and I wanted to work on a game, and that game was called Sterling Chase, but that project got ridiculously ambitious and I had to cancel it, unfortunately. But on the sidelines for about the past year, I would say, I've been working in RPG Maker VXAce, and I'm finally ready to show you guys my new game. Okay, so this is the itch.io. So this is the page on itch.io for the game. I am really excited for you guys to check out this game. I'm going to be releasing it next Friday, so the 30th. And I don't want to spoil too much about it. It's a really short game. You can beat it in less than 20 minutes, I would say. And one of the gimmicks is that the entire game features only piano solos, classical piano solos to be more precise. And I'm really excited to see how this game turns out. I'm excited to share my first, you know, finished game product with you guys. And this game is going to be available on itch.io, Game Jolt, and also hopefully rpgmaker.net, but I'm still waiting for it to be pending and it might not come out in time for when I want to release the game. But yeah, I'm going to do another video when this game officially does come out to let you guys know when it comes out and then have links to download the game from everywhere. I still have a few more bugs to test and just iron out that I want to make sure of. And as soon as that is all squared away, I can officially have this game come out. And hopefully you enjoy it. I don't know, maybe you'll hate it. Who knows? And yeah, that's all I want to say in this video. Thank everyone who's been supporting me through this whole YouTube thing. And I mean, not many people have been supporting me with the game design thing because most people don't know that I want to kind of be a game designer too. So yeah, anyway, have a lovely day and I will hopefully see you next time. Bye!